fable of Cain and Abel. Every day I would leave $10 on the table. $5 for Cain and $5 for Abel. I work in a garden for a gentleman named God. Very odd and passing strange. And every day before I left, I would leave $10 on the table. $5 for Cain and $5 for Abel. Now sometimes I would work at the Tower of Babel. And when I would leave, I'd leave $10 on the table. $5 for Cain and $5 for Abel. Well, one day I came home without change. I should have known Cain was unstable. I left $10 on the table without leaving change. I went for a walk out on the range. When I got back, Cain was gone and Abel was dead on the table. $10 on the table. Now there is just more trouble. There's a baby in a stable. They say he's the Son of God, the Prince of Peace, where wonders never cease. And it's raining cats and dogs for 40 days. And it's getting dark. And Noah's building an ark. I shouldn't have left $10 on the table. Where does it say I die?